Mama will be sad and cry.
Mom, I'm going to stay home.
You're going to stay home?
And Daddy's going to pick me up.
Oh, how about next year? You're going to school, okay? You ready to go to school next year?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Bella is still waiting for Alex's bus to pass.
Well, I hear it.
You hear it now?
Yeah, I hear Alex.
Can you go over there so that I can see your beautiful face? Are you pretty? You are pretty, right? She's wearing pajamas. Come here! No! There you go. Is that Alex now?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? I love you.
We'll go closer.
I love you.
I love you too. We'll go closer.
Let's go closer?
Yeah.
Or we just stay in here, okay?
No, let's go.
Christian and Alex is going to school, okay? Oh, it's okay, baby. Okay, bye, Christian.
Bye. Have a good day at school.
Christian, pray, huh? First day of school here in Tennessee.
And it's really cold. And I mean really cold.
Is the buses gonna be over there?
Must be a little bit late. I'm gonna go close the door.
What time is the bus? Alex, we're gonna drop him off.
I like
to the other street. And there
like
is Bella.
She's going to school and I'm gonna miss her.
Miss him? Okay, go with Alex now. It's cold today. It's really cold. It's a 38 degrees. Okay, baby.
I'm gonna miss her, my friend.
Are you gonna miss her, your friend? It's okay. You're gonna see them again. Today. Thank you. There's Alex. Okay, let's go. Don't be sad. The bus of Alex. Alex is already.
Yay, Alex!
It's okay.
I love Alex.
I know the way.
I think he got bus at school. Taking a long, long time. Let's go get her.
No, it's okay. Bella, Alex is going to school, okay? Let's go pick him up later, okay? Let's go. Don't cry, come here.